cavalry units have always been of enormous importance on the battlefields. The Polish knights left their mark on history with their winged hussars. Unlike most of their contemporary hussar units, which wore light armor, the winged hussars wore heavy armor. For this reason, they stopped using shields long before their counterparts. Their main weapon was a long spear. The saber was the alternative weapon, and as firearms developed, they adopted pistols. The winged hussars, during cavalry charges, would run over opponents they met on the way. They were used to break through enemy lines, causing chaos and confusion in the opponents. These knights became famous after the Battle of Vienna in 1683, where they played an important role in the victory of the Holy Catholic League against the Ottoman Empire and its allies.